they learned the language and literature of the Babylonians. God gave these four young men knowledge and understanding of all kinds of literature and learning. Daniel could interpret visions and dreams of all kinds. At the end of the three-year training, the young men were presented to the king.